two back to Dane.
Hooray.
After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best: facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own 1/5 of something than to be dead.
You helped us, now let us help you. Here's a little something made popular by another group of sisters, the Gorgons.
See what these things can do. Better and better.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up without a fight.
Okay, I have a thought on how we can get the attention of Satan, and I really think you're gonna like this one. Blow the shit out of everything, and I mean everything! Demons, cards, fences are real popular. Just tear this place apart!
Life is good. you mind me that one? Well, looky here. God, this feels good. Need the rest of wings. When in doubt, blast the fucking thing.
Hey, looks like you kicked the dust off one of those ancient altars. Whenever you find the right power to activate one of these things, and let's be honest, you have four to choose from, it's not rocket science, you'll be imbued with the new arcane element for that power. Sounds too good to be true? Well, it kinda is. Once you steal the power from the altar, a bunch of guardians will appear and try to kill you. Use your new power to clear them out. It's yours to keep.
Now you can send vengeful souls screaming at your enemies. Don't worry too much about aiming. The souls will know where to go.
Better run. Gotta pick it up.
All right, buddy, let's take this opportunity to stretch those wings. I've set up a rudimentary flight path through the city. All you need to do is hit the checkpoints in the order they appear. Now, because I'm a swell guy, I put some orbs out there to help you. The white ones will recharge your wings. The green ones will give you more stamina. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah!
There's lots of ways to get Satan's attention, but we should never forget the classic. Rampant fucking murder. Pride is a sin the devil's army has in spades, so if you want to pick a fight, you can bet your ass they're coming in droves.
Take the hit.
Never should have fucked with me. Your world up.
Great job tearing up hell.
Thanks. I need you to stop.
What?
Do you really think Satan could still be thinking about Jezebel's wedding after all the damage you've done? I'm telling you, the devil is about to react in a big way, and when he does, we need to be ready.
Satan didn't have much time to react to the war Gat was waging, because at home, Jezebel was waging a war of her own.
I don't love them!
You think I care?
If you started acting like a father, you would.
I'm looking after your best interest.
You don't care about my happiness! This is about you! If you just stop telling-
You will marry that saint, and I won't hear another word!
I won't do it!
You think because you're my daughter, you think that you're above it all. But schemes are currently in motion. Your choice, be a wife or be a thrall. They say the devil's in the details, and I have some more for you. Celestial light doesn't shine a ray here. Happy endings are through. You belong to me. I'm giving you away. Your blood will not save you. My hand will be cruel if you disobey. You belong to me.
Never. I'm sick of perdition, so tired of tradition, but now my time has come to go break away, to live for today, to stand out beneath the sun. I know there has to be some way for me to be free, just living a life that's far from the strife and torture is pain. Some place that's far from here and not awash with fear. Oh God, I can't wait to cast off this hate. I want to find love. There's a big wide world for me to explore. So many things that I don't know. Like, would I like ice cream? How do I feel about cats? And is Nightblade my new favorite show? But until that time, I'm stuck in this hell, a relentless tempest of rage. Surrounded by guards, betrothed by my father, trapped inside this gilded cage.
It's not working, Kinsey.
You don't know that, Johnny.
I'm tearing this place apart, but Satan doesn't even seem to...
We didn't come this far to fail.
You think I'm giving up?
We have one less place to go.
What if it doesn't work?
The bus is counting on us.
You think I don't know? How do I burn down a city that's baptized in fire? How do I kill off an army that's dead? Time's slipping away now, and the best plan we've got is just put one inside Satan's head. If roles were reversed, God, I know they'd save me. But all my solutions involve murder sprees.
You have to stay the course and kill without remorse.
Yeah, that sounds fun, but what has that done? We're still where we stand.
The day isn't over yet. Our sun's not begun to set. No matter how small, the wings of a fly can create hurricanes.
Johnny Gat. Hope. I feel hope. For the first time I've ever in my life. Gat is the name that cuts through my father like a knife. The seed of rebellion, it grows like a weed. And someone so violent is just what I need. There's no turning back now, the die has been cast. This sinner has found her saint, I'll be free at last. The people, the music, it waits up above. I know I'll be happy when I find love. I know I'll be happy when I find love.
Looks like Satan's noticed that the current disruptions have been caused by everyone's favorite winged terrorist, and he's looking to do something about it. Display spire emplacements all around the city. Now, these things look like slimy tentacles, but make no mistake, they can shoot you out of the sky. The only way we can stop these things is to literally rip out their hearts. And by we, I mean you. I'll be at the office drinking scotch. Found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Or maybe you should worry, it's a scary fucking demon, but whatever, you'll figure it out.
I will fucking end you.
No! Archduke, more like Arch.
Fuck it, you get the idea. God, this feels good. Lost count on these things.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan.
But first, we have to secure it. Vlad's a little too intense for my liking. He's that guy. Of course it's...
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.